position your camera in position.
Okay. So it's just doing the tumbles now, I guess, isn't it?
Yeah, there it goes. So get a bit close, and not too close. Leave, and make sure there's enough room. About there. I wonder if it's going to be an unbalanced spin.
Might not be.
It's balanced again. Maybe not. That's not too bad, but it does look a little unbalanced.
Mm, should be a good enough spin though, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
This thing might be quite unbalanced.
Mm, might be. It looks like it might take. Here we go. Ooh. Ooh. Doing. That didn't sound.
Yeah.
Sounds like the suspension broke twanged.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, mine does that.
I think it's the suspension, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it is. Like springs. Suspension.
Unless it's the springs that hold the block.
Yeah, it's that, I think. It's been on the block.
I think it's when you do use hot washes, it when you do like 75 or 95 degrees, it does that.
Oh, it does that quite a lot when I do that. But I have never done a wool wash before in Is this going to go up to 900 now?
Yeah, it's going to go up to 900. A bit close though, I think.
Okay.
Not too close.
So 900 now.
900.
Did it stay long at 900?
I don't really know.
Oh.
It will finish in a second. I'm going to get ready and advance the dome when it finishes.
Okay. Oh, you let it do anti-tangle then?
No, I just cancel off the anti-tangle, it's boring.
Oh, right. I do that with the boss.